सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे YouTube चैनल को, बेल आइकन दबाइए, वीडियोस की नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आपके पास।
नंबर वन, टॉम हॉंग्स। हॉंग्स फिल्म हैव ग्रॉस मोर देन $4.5 बिलियन एट US डॉलर एंड कैनेडियन बॉक्स ऑफिस एंड मोर देन $9 बिलियन वर्ल्ड वाइड, मेकिंग हिम द थर्ड हाइस्ट ग्रॉसिंग एक्टर इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका। हैंग्स हैज बीन नॉमिनेटेड फॉर द न्यूमरस अवार्ड ड्यूरिंग हिज कैरियर। He won the Golden Globe Award and an Academy Award for Best Actor for his role in Philadelphia, as well as the Golden Globe and Academy Award. This feat had not been accomplished since in 2004 he received the Stanley Kubrick Britannia Awards for excellence in the film from the British Academy of Film and Television Arts, BAFTA. In 2014, he received a Kennedy Center Honor, and in 2016, he received a Presidential Medal of Freedom from President Barack Obama, as well as the French Legion of Honor. Hanks is also known for his collaboration with the film director Steven Spielberg on Saving Private Ryan, Catch Me If You Can, in 2002. Hanks was born in Concord, California, the son of Janet Marlin. Died 2016 as a hospital worker and an Amos Mafford Hanks, an itinerant cook. His mother was of a Portuguese descent, while his father had an English ancestry. Hanks' parents divorced in 1960. The family three oldest children, Sandra Larry, an entomology professor at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, and Tom. In his childhood, his family moved often. By the age of 10, Hanks had lived in 10 different houses. Mr. Johnny Depp. Depp has taken on the task of challenging himself to portray larger-than-life roles, starting with a supporting role in Oliver Stone's Vietnam War film Platoon in 1986. Then playing the title character in the romantic dark fantasy Edward Scissorhands. Depp is regarded as one of the world's biggest film stars. He has gained praise from viewers for his portrayals, including screenwriter director Ed Wood in Ed Wood, undercover FBI agent Joseph B.P. Stone in Donnie Brasco, author J.M. Barrie in Finding Neverland, and the Boston gangster Whitey Bulger in A Black Mass. Film featuring Depp have grossed over $3.2 billion at the United States box office and over $8 billion worldwide. Depp has been nominated for major acting awards, including three nominations for Academy Award for the Best Actor. Depp won the Golden Globe Award for Best Actor, Motion Picture, Musical or Comedy for Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of the Fleet Street, and the Screen Actors Guild Award for Outstanding Performance by a Male Actor in a Leading Role for The Curse of the Black Pearl. He has been listed in 2012 Guinness World Record as the highest paid actor. Depp was born in Onsoboro, Kanichi, the youngest of four children of Betty Sue Palmer, a waitress, and John Christopher Depp, born 1938, a civil engineer. Depp is of mostly English ancestry, with some ancestors from elsewhere in Europe. He is descended from a French Huguenot immigrant, Pierre Depp or Depp, who settled in Virginia around 1700. He is also of 3x204 African descent, as his descent twice over from an African slave whose miraculous daughter. Jack Nicholas. Nicholson's 12th Academy Award nominations make him the most nominated male actor in the Academy history. Nicholson has won the Academy Award for Best Actor twice, one for the drama One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest 1975, and the other for the romantic comedy As the Good As It Gets 1997. Nicholson is one of the three male actors to win three Academy Awards. Nicholson is one of the only two actors to be nominated for an Academy Award for acting in every decade from the 1960s to the 2000. The other is Michael Caine. He has won 6 Golden Globe Awards and received the Kennedy Center Honor in 2001. In 1994, he became one of the youngest actors to be awarded the American Film Institute Life Achievement Award. Other films in which he has started include the road movie Easy Rider in 1969, the drama Five Easy Pieces in 1970, the comedy drama film The Last Detail in 1973, the neo-noir mystery film Chinatown in 1974. He played Jack Torrance in Stanley Kubrick horror film The Shining 1980s, the Joker in the Tim Burton superhero film Batman 1989, and the Frank Costello in the Martin Scorsese neo-noir crime drama The Departed in 2006. Other films include the legal drama A Few Good Men in 1992, the Sean Penn-directed mystery film The Pledge 2001, and the comedy drama About Kimmett 2002. Jack Nicholson was born on April 22, 1937 in Neptune City, New Jersey, the son of the showgirl June Frances Nicholson. November 5, 1918, July 31, 1963. Nicholson's mother was of Irish, English and a German descent. She married Italian-American showman Donald Furchlow in 1936. Before realizing that he was already married, biographer Patrick McGillian stated in his book Jack Life that Latvian-born Eddie King, June manager. Other sources suggest June Nicholson was unsure of who the father was, as June was only 18 years old, unmarried and uncertain of the father's identity. When Nicholson was born, her parents agreed to raise Nicholson as their own child without revealing his true parent percentage, and June would act on his sister. In 1974, Time magazine researchers learned and informed Nicholson that his sister June was actually his mother, and his other sister Lorraine was really his aunt. Leonardo DiCaprio. He starred in the film adaptation of the memoir The Boy Life 1993 and was praised for his supporting role in What's Eating Gilbert Grape in 1993. He gained public recognition with leading role in The Basketball Diaries in 1995 and the romantic drama Romeo plus Juliet 1996 before achieving international fame with James Cameron's epic romance Titanic in 1997, which became the highest grossing film of all time until Cameron's science fiction film Avatar in 2009. Over to get. He starred in the film adaptation of the memoir This Boy Life in 1993. Since 2000, DiCaprio has received critical acclaim for his work in a wide range of film genres. DiCaprio's subsequent films include The Man in the Iron Mask in 1998, the biographical crime drama Catch Me If You Can, and the epic historical drama Gangs of the New York, which marked his first of many collaborations with director Martin Scorsese. He was acclaimed for his performance in the political war thriller Blood Diamond in 2006. He espionage thriller Body of Lies in 2008, the drama Revolutionary Road in 2008. The psychological thriller Shutter Island in 2010, the science fiction thriller Inception 2010, the biographical film Jagger in 2011, the western Django Unchained in 2012, and the period drama The Great Gatsby 2013. DiCaprio portrayals of Howard Hughes in The Avatar 2004 and Hugh Glass in The Revenant in 2015 won him the Golden Globe Award for the Best Actor. Leonardo Wilhelm DiCaprio was born on the November 11, 1974 in Los Angeles, California. He is the only child of the Ermlin, a legal secretary, and George DiCaprio, an underground comics artist and a producer and a distributor of the comic book DiCaprio. Father is of Italian and German descent. DiCaprio maternal grandfather Wilhelm Indermerken was German. His maternal grandmother Helene Indermerken born Elena Simonon in 1915 in 2008. De Niro was the cast as the young Vito Corleone in the 1974 film The Godfather Part 2, for which he won the Academy Award for the Best Supporting Actor. His longtime collaboration with the director Martin Short earned him the Academy Award for the Best Actor for his portrayal of the Jake Lee Mota in 1980 film Ringing Bull. He received the AFI Life Achievement Award in 2003, the Golden Globe Cecil B. De Niro's first major film role were in the sports drama Bang the Drum Slowly in 1973 and the Suspense film crime film Mean Streets 1973. He earned Academy Award nomination for the psychological thriller Taxi Driver in 1976 and The Cab Fear in 1991, both directed by Scorsese. De Niro received additional nominations for the Michael Camino Vietnam War drama, The Deer Hunter 1978, Penny Marshall drama Awakening 1990. His portrayal of the gangster Jimmy Conway in the Scorsese crime film Godfellas 1990 and his role as Rupert Pumpkin in the black comedy film The King of Comedy in 1983 earned him BAFTA award nominations. De Niro has earned 4 nominations for the Golden Globe Award for the Best Actor, Motion Picture, Musical or Comedy for his work in the musical drama New York. New York in 1977, the action comedy Midnight Run 1988, the gangster comedy Analysis 1999, and the comedy Meet the Parents 2000. Other notable performances include roles in Once Upon a Time in America in 1984, Brazil 1985, The Mission 1986, The Untouchable 1987, The Heat 1995, and The Casino in 1995. He has directed and illustrated in the films such as a crime drama A Bronx Tale 1993 and the spy film The Good Shepherd in 2006. Al Pacino, a method actor and a former student of the HP Studio and the Actors Studio in the New York City, where he was taught by the Charlie Lawton and Lee Strasberg Natale in 1969 and gained a favorable notice for his lead role as the heroine Edict in the Panic in the Needle Park in 1971. He achieved international acclaim and a recognition for his breakthrough role as Michael Corleone in the Francis Ford Coppola The Godfather in 1972. He received his first Oscar nomination and would reprise the role in the equally unsuccessful sequel, The Godfather Part II 1974 and The Godfather Part III in 1990. Pacino's performance as Michael Corleone is now regarded as one of the greatest screen performances in film history. Pacino received his first Best Actor Oscar nomination for Sir Pisho in 1973. He was also nominated for The Godfather Part II, Dog Day Afternoon 1975 and The Justice for All 1979 and won the award in 1993 for his performance as a blind lieutenant colonel in The Scent of a Woman 1992. For his performance in The Godfather, Dick Tracy 1990 and The Glengly Glen Rose 1992. Pacino was nominated for the Super Academy for the Best Supporting Actor. Other notable roles include Tony Montana in the Scarface in 1983, Carletto Bregnetti in Carletto's Way 1993, Lieutenant Vincent Hanna in Heat 1995, Benjamin Ruggiero in Donnie Brasco 1997, Lowell Bergman in The Insider 1999, and Detective Will Dormer in Insomnia 2000. In television, Pacino has acted in several productions for HBO, including the miniseries Angels in America 2003 and the Jack Kevorkian biopic You Don't Know Jack 2010. Both of which won him the Primetime Emmy Award for the Outstanding Lead Actor in a Miniseries or a Movie. In addition to his work in film, Pacino has had an extensive career on stage and is two-time Tony Award winner in 1969 and 1977 for his performance in Does a Tiger Week or an Acti and The Basic Training of Pablo Hemel respectively. Shah Rukh Khan. Khan begins his career with appearances in several television series in the late 1980s. He made his Bollywood debut in 1992 with Deewana. Early in his career, Khan was recognized for the portraying villainous role in the film Dar 1993, Bazigar 1993 and The Anjaam 1994. He then rose to prominence after steering a series of romantic films including Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge in 1995, Dil To Pagal in 1997, Kuch Kuch Hota in 1998 and Mohabbatein in 2000 and Kabhi Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham in 2001. He earned critical acclaim for his portrayal of an alcoholic in Devdas in 2002 and NASA scientist in Swades in 2004, a hockey coach in Chak De India in 2007 and a man with Asperger's syndrome in My Name is Khan in 2010. His highest grossing film include the comedies Chennai Express 2013 and The Happy New Year 2014. Many of his films display themes of Indian national identity and connection with diaspora communities. The Government of India honored him with the Padma Shri and the Government of France awarded him both the Ordre des Arts and Letters and the Legion of Honor. As of 2015, Khan is a co-chairman of the Motion Picture Production Company Red Chillies Entertainment and its subsidiaries and is the co-owner of the Indian Premier League cricket team Kolkata Knight Riders. He is a frequent television presenter and a stage show performer. The media often label him as the brand SRK because of his many endorsements and entrepreneurship ventures. Khan philanthropic endeavors have provided healthcare and disaster relief, and he was honored with UNESCO Paramount Khan Marni Award in 2011 for his support of children education. He regularly features in listing of the most influential people in Indian culture. Marlon Brando. He initially gained acclaim and an Academy Award nomination for reprising the role of Stanley Kowalski in 1951 film adaptation of the Tennessee Williams player Stretcher named Desire, a role that he had originated successfully on Broadway. He received further praise for his performance as a Terry Mallow in On the Waterfront and his portrayal of the rebel motorcycle gang leader Johnny Strabler in The Wild, one proved to be lasting image in popular culture. Brando received Academy Award nominations for playing Emiliano Zapata in The Viva Zapata, Mark Antony in Joseph L. Mankiewicz in 1953, film adaptation of Shakespeare, Julius Caesar and the Air Force Major Lloyd Gruber in Sayonara. An adaptation of James Michener in 1954 novel Brando was included in a list of top 10 money-making stars three times in the 1950s, coming it at number 10 in 1954, number 6 in 1955 and number 4 in 1958. The 1960s proved to be follow decade for Brando. He directed and starred in the cult western film One-Eyed Jacks, a critical and a commercial flop, after which he delivered a series of box office failures beginning with the 1962 film adaptation of the novel Mutiny on the Bounty. After 10 years during which he did not appear in a successful film, he won his second Academy Award for playing Vito Corleone in Francis Ford Coppola's The Godfather. The Godfather was then one of the most commercially successful films of all time. With that and his Oscar-nominated performance in Last Tango in Paris, Brando re-established himself in the rank of the top box office star, placing 6th and 10th in the money-making star poll in 1972 and 1973 respectively. Brando took a 4-year hiatus before appearing in the Missouri Break 1976. After this, he was content with being a highly paid character actor in the cameo roles. Daniel Day-Lewis. He is one of the most selective actors in the film industry, having started in only 5 films since 1998, with as many as 5 years between roles. Protective of his private life, he rarely gives interviews and makes very few public appearances. Day-Lewis shifted between theatre and a film for the most of the early 1980s, joining the Royal Shakespeare Company and playing Romeo in the Romeo and Juliet and a flute in A Midsummer Night Dream. He started in My Beautiful Landrian 1985, his first critically acclaimed role, and gained further public notice with A Room with a View 1985. He then assumed leading man status with the unbearable lightness of being 1988. One of the most acclaimed actors of his generation, Day-Lewis has earned numerous awards, including 3 Academy Awards for the Best Actor for his performance in My Left Foot in 1989. There Will Be Blood 2007 and Lincoln in 2012. Making him the only male actor in history to have 3 wins in the lead actor category and one of the only 3 male actors to win 3 Oscars. He was also nominated in his category for In the Name of the Father in 1993 and The Gang of the New York in 2002. He has also won 4 BAFTA awards for the Best Actor, 3 Screen Actors Guild awards and 2 Golden Globe awards. He has also won 4 BAFTA Awards for the Best Actor, 3 Screen Actors Guild Awards and 2 Golden Globe Awards. In November 2012, Time named Day-Lewis the world's greatest actor in June 2014. He received a knighthood at Buckingham Palace for the service to drama. Day-Lewis announced his retirement in 2017 following the completion of his acting role in The Phantom Thread. Morgan Freeman. Freeman has appeared in many other box office hits, including Glory in 1989, Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves in 1999, Seven 1995, Deep Impact in 1998, The Sum of All Fears in 2002, Bruce Almighty in 2003, The Dark Knight Trilogy 2005 to 2012, Wanted 2008, Red 2010, Now You Can See Me in 2013. The Lego Movie in 2014 and The Lucy in 2014, similar. He rose to fame as part of the cast of the 1970 children's program The Electric Company. Morgan Freeman is ranked as the 4th highest box office star with over $4.316 billion total box office gross an average of $74 million per film. Morgan Freeman was born on June 1st, 1937 in the Memphis, Tennessee. He is the son of the Miami Edna, a teacher, and Morgan Portfred Freeman, a barber who died on April 27, 1961 from cirrhosis. He has three older siblings. According to a DNA analysis, some of his ancestors were from Nigeria. Freeman was sent as an infant to his paternal grandmother in Charleston, Mississippi. He moved frequently during his childhood, living in the Greenwood. He then attended Broad Street High School, a building which serves today as a Friedgel Elementary School in Greenwood, Mississippi, at age 12. He won a statewide drama competition and a violin still at Broad Street High School. In 1955, he graduated from Broad Street but turned down a partial drama scholarship from the Jackson State University, opting instead to enlist in the United States Air Force and served as an automatic tracking radar repairman, rising to the rank of Airman First Class.